crazy, saying he's losing his mind, or immediately pointing to CTE, that just, I think it minimizes what actually happened on the sideline. But I have a question for you, and you can answer this however you want to, if you want to.
Yeah.
Have you ever been diagnosed with a mental health condition, and do you believe that has been a factor in any of these public incidents?
I never had a mental health diagnosis, like, you know what I mean? Like, I never had an issue or problem. I don't take pills. I just got a high IQ.
I'm an advocate for therapy. Do you have a therapist in your life?
I mean, I tried it through the NFL, but I don't really got time to consult with random people I don't know about my mental space of how I look at things. Most of the people from different forms of the world, like, I'm from the pit. Most of the people we talk to, they're from the palace. So how your lens is...
of a dump truck.